Okay, folks, what we have here is a great wind-up Christmas tree stand, circa 1890s, early 1900s. Has two switches. Let's see if it works. Yes, that works. It sounds great. It's a musical box on the bottom. Turns the tree, has a key to wind it up with, the switches, everything's there. It doesn't get much more Christmas than this.